They came from 9 different countries in 3 continents to take part in this program for people with different abilities seeking to work in the sports industry. The Football for All Leadership Program is an intensive international program designed to promote employability, entrepreneurship, and networking of disabled people who have a passion for sport. We caught up with them here on the first day of the lecture stage, which took place at the Nova campus in Carcavelos, just west of Lisbon, Portugal. This first day focused on the personal development of each participant with career development expert and certified coach, Celine Bahrain-Kathimi.
I think it's really helpful to have disabled people be more involved in the world of sports, to have to really enhance the diversity, the inclusion, and also to bring a different perspective. Because I really feel that each of us has their own talent, is a champion in their own way, and able people bring certain things and disabled people bring other things. So I really feel that integrating them and also to have them involve more and do more action in the world of sports will include that, and will also bring new ideas to how you can improve the sports in the future. Definitely. That's why I feel really privileged to be here today and to have the chance to participate and contribute to this great program that José and Joanna have created. I think it's a great way to kind of equip people with a passion, people that have these disabilities that want to kind of really make the world a better place, make it more accessible to everybody, and really meaning it by doing actions. And this program brings guest lecturers from the best places like FIFA and the Portuguese Federation and the Johan Cruyff, and it's really kind of equipping them and also enabling them to bring a network that will enable them to make really projects that will have an impact on changing and contributing to more integration. I think I would really encourage any people that want to change the world to come to this program, but also to dare to speak about what they want to change and to take some first very little steps, because that's the best way. First, for them it will be very kind of fulfilling to see that they can make an action, and every single person on this planet can bring a seed and can bring a little contribution to making this world a better place. So to me, that's the best way, is encourage everybody, any of us, to make a little contribution. So ask yourself, what is it that you would like to change in the world, and what could be this first little step that you can take today?
The goal of this first workshop is to work on self-assessment exercises and on participant values and priorities towards professional choices that allow for their true fulfillment. The day also helps the participants work on their confidence and ability to pitch their added value, as well as their individual projects, which will be developed over a period of 7 months in their respective countries of residence.
Well, my main objective is like to have more adapted sports at schools, because I think this is very important for all people having good time at school. So I think that's important. Yeah, the football in my life. I mean, it's been really really nice things, because it's funny to go to the stadium to support for our team. And it's really great, and the vibe between all the fans, I like it. It's amazing, yeah, I do like it. I think they should try, because this is a really good program, because we might have some tool to develop our project, but we don't know how to use that tool. So this program is really good to help us to teach how to use those tools. So I think it's worth it to come into this program.
Very, very enjoyable, exciting, and I'm learning new skills and new knowledge. Everyone feels like they've known each other for ages. The group's very welcoming and friendly, and Jose and Joanna couldn't do enough for you to help you. Everyone's willing to help you. It's fantastic. I want to set up my own, work with my organisation, Liverpool Foundation, and set up my own all-inclusive sports project. So it's all-inclusive, so that everyone can take part in it at the same time and the same program, and all the knowledge I'm gaining from this program is really helping me prepare the groundwork for that. Football in my life is everything. It's I'm constantly at the match supporting Liverpool or watching football or coaching. Literally my life is something to do with football or sport. Just do it. Just apply, because I wasn't sure. I applied on like the last day through pressure off people I work with. And I'm so pleased I did, because I'm really enjoying it and it's such an experience.
To close off this first day, the Johan Cruyff Foundation CEO, Niels Meyer, gave a presentation on the inspiring and truly inclusive work that the foundation does all over the world, and reminded everyone in the classroom that no matter which sport or game you are playing or work you are doing, there is always a way to make sure that everyone can contribute and have fun.
The Football for All Leadership Program is great to get a network, to get more into depth in sports management and sports programs. And as being the Cruyff Foundation, we are really proud of being part of this program, because we really would like to help to chase your dreams. Well, the way that I see the future of disabled people in the sports world is like Johan Cruyff himself. I'm working for the Johan Cruyff Foundation, and we create space for children to develop them through sports and play. And Johan always used to believe that everybody is equal. No matter your culture, no matter your religion, your age, your gender, or a disability. And for me, I think in the future, I think everybody is equal. Everybody should have the same rights, the same opportunities to work in sports or to work anywhere. So I hope in the future everything will be arranged for everybody. That means transportation, that means the knowledge, that means all the capacity that people need to work in sports or to work in general. I think programs like these, like the Football Leadership for All program, I think that's an amazing first step for these people with a disability, because they are ambitious, they're smart, and these programs help them to get a network, to get more into depth about the knowledge and about working in sports. And it will definitely help them to chase their dreams. And I'm really glad, I'm really proud that we as the Cruyff Foundation are being part of this education.
The program has been great so far. I've met a lot of new people, new contacts, great lectures, a great experience. Also to learn a lot of people, also to implement on a project I'm having with Club Brugge, and also to learn a lot. I've been a football fan since I was 6 years old, so football is for me my life. If you get like opportunities to follow a program, just take it and enjoy it. You'll meet a lot of new people, and always take your chances.
So far it's been great, because I met a lot of people, and I learned a lot with the people that I met, because it's a new world for me. I'm a sailor, so the football world, it's all new for me, and the accessibility in the football, it's been awesome to know and to learn from it. My aim is just now, it's just to change my career, you know, because I studied in tourism, so now I need to change for sports, and I think that the football, or maybe something related to sports, it will be great. The football in my life is just like a great passion that gives me free time with my friends and my family. I just need to say that sometimes you need a small trigger just to change the set mindset in the others, and then we can change the world with small steps.
The Football for All Leadership Program takes place every fall and kicks off in lovely Lisbon, Portugal.